with Jim Cummins over in the corner. Cummins was more disciplined. Oh, look out, Marty. He's got your jersey now, bud. Marty's the stronger of the two players. Cummins is a little quicker. Not quite as big. But look at the grip that he's got on Marty McSorley's jackhammer, that big right arm of McSorley's. And now Cummins, the smart move. Tie him up. Didn't work. Woo! Baby! See the guys up on the bench? That's what Marty McSorley was trying to do, get them revved up.
Told us before the game, he felt he would have to be doing this before it was done. We'll see whether or not...